Providing health care to military families isn't just a job.